felt good, but now when I look back, I feel that, okay, I maybe was a bit slow to get going. He caught me off guard with the low kick, got me stumbling back on my butt. Shouldn't happen, won't happen again. We spent a lot of time in the clinch, where I felt that I had the edge on him. And I felt that, okay, I'll wear on him, not go like crazy for the finish, but I'll make him carry my weight, and then as the fight would progress, I would look for the finish. I tried, went for guillotine in the second, felt that I had it, but he did a great job defending, got back to my feet, and then in the third, I felt him going or working hard for the takedown, and he left his neck kind of exposed, so I went for the choke, sunk it in. Didn't really know how tight it was. Heard my corner saying that, okay, he's in trouble, so I just tried to get the squeeze a bit harder. So I knew I had it, and then it was just, yeah, squeeze until either he tapped or the referee came to stop.